Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to Boti Falls here in Ghana. Yes, it is 5 a.m. in the morning and we're about to head out with some friends just to have fun. But in my bag, this I must have for hiking. I have my power bank fully charged, 100%, very important for content creation. You know what iPhone can do to you. And I have my glasses, sunshade, very important. Yeah, because we don't want sun damage. And I have my sunscreen, very important also, because the sun out there is so much, so we wouldn't want to be burnt by the sun. This is the Aqua Misha sunscreen. This is also Neutrogena SPF 50, so I'm going with both of them. I know it could be a little bit dramatic, this is almost finished, but this is my favorite and it's big and I have to take it. And this is my sanitizer. Yeah, so you need to sanitize your hand wherever you go. I don't joke with this, guys. These are your must have when you're going for hiking. And this is my charger and my cord. That's pretty much it. That is what is in this bag. So right now we are heading out to go have fun with friends. I'll keep you guys updated. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel so you get notified anytime I post a new video. See ya. Ciao.
After trying the t-shirts, we headed straight to where the waterfall is, and this is the way, the road that leads to the waterfall.
So when does it usually
fall? Oh, usually it's always full on. I don't know why to do this one. Hey, girl, I'm seeing you. It's all the bad things they do in the water. That's what makes it this way.
Why is the water not falling again?
Well, I guess that's what climate change is doing to the environment.
That's not fair. It usually falls during dry season, right?
Yeah, it should be. I don't know what is happening today. It's just a small section of the waterfall. I don't even know if your camera will be able to capture it.
It's not even capturing it.
It's not even capturing it because it's so insignificant.
So guys, as we go here, the unexpected happened. The water wasn't falling, yes, and we were actually amazed because I heard it falls like all the time. It usually falls even during dry season. So what happened this time? I think God is upset. Only just this small one rushing down. I don't know if you guys can see it, that little one over there is the only thing that is falling in this Boti waterfall. Isn't this amazing and annoying at the same time? The iniquities of our people, we need to stop, repent, so that your sins will be forgiven and the Lord will bless you with all these natural resources. Repentez-vous, repentez-vous, le monde entier. Dieu est fâché, pardon. Repentez-vous. Je dis ça encore. Je le dis encore. Repentez-vous. Repento! You are making me speak French for you guys. But yeah, that's what it is. See, I was just disappointed. But people were still there. They were, you know, inside the water. They were just enjoying the little day. So maybe next time I'll come back here and see if the water was actually falling. But for the meantime, this is what we saw, and we have nothing else to do. We can't do anything. We have to appreciate the fact. Only God knows why it wasn't falling, because He made it. So all we have to do is to appreciate nature. Nature is very beautiful, okay? Sometimes it is seasonal. These things don't really come as we expect. Only God knows why it is like that, but the little we have to be very, very appreciative. We should be very appreciative, because first, we have life, and then second, God loves us. That is all that matters. So guys, that was it for the Boti waterfalls. Yeah, it is what it is, and right now we are heading back home. And I also met this guy who saw me with camera, and he was smiling. He said I should video him whilst he danced, so I did justice to that, and he was dancing. He can actually dance. He created a scene and people were watching him whilst I video him, and I was his camera woman. And he was dancing so well. And then I didn't expect this man, like, I didn't expect what he was going to do. The man behind him, the way he was dancing, we didn't expect it. Everyone was just so happy, because I mean, he was entertaining us and he can actually dance. So I waved him goodbye because we had to leave. And yeah, I went straight to our bus whilst we were waiting for our driver. And we really had fun, guys. We had fun. We prayed in our bus and we took off. It was already evening, it was late, and yeah, we were on our way going back home. And guys, I decided to capture this because in the evening it's usually so beautiful, in the night, yeah. And I don't know if you can see it clearly, this is beautiful, like the lights look like stars. I love capturing this type of things because it looks so enticing and so pleasing to the eye. I love it. So guys, that is the end of this vlog. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on your post notification bell so you'll be the first person to get notified each time I upload a new video. And please give me a thumbs up, it will keep me going. Share my video to your friends, let them like it as well. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for sticking with me from the beginning to the end. And if you actually watched this video from the beginning to the end, let me know in the comment section down below. I'd really like to know. Thank you so much for sticking around, and I will see you next time on my next one. Au revoir. Bye.